In relation to this refugees migration in East Europe, MSF has been present since the beginning in Hungary, in the Rost camp, and with a medical center, and we are providing medical care to all the refugees that are coming to the border from Serbia. And when this camp was empty and the people was moved to the train station and from there to other places, the MSF medical team was moved to Serbia and on the other side of the border in Horgos, where we set up a medical clinic too, and we provided medical care and assistance to the refugees, which is making some spontaneous camp around the border, trying to get into the Hungary again. And we spent a couple of days, and when the refugees knew that the Croatian border was more or less permeable and open, the MSF team moved to Croatia and set up a medical clinic center in Tovarnik.
We also have a mobile team that is walking along because people are queuing up for buses. They have been queuing for maybe a whole day, maybe more, maybe less. The queue is quite long and people don't want to leave their queue because they're afraid to leave the buses. So also we are walking around these lines to very basic medical needs.
Well, we have to keep in mind that these refugees are people who have left their countries because they have to. It's not because they wanted to. So they are coming from countries that are in war. Their lives are being jeopardized in really danger. So they have decided to live with the whole family in very extreme situation. We have seen people with the grandmother of a complete family with a mother in a wheelchair, or some Afghani family carrying on a paraplegic child in a stretcher. So this kind of extreme situations, it's just because the people really need to leave and want another different life.